The GEZE TS4000E is supplied complete with all components to fit in a figure 1 poolside configuration and includes fixing for both timber and metal doors. The TS4000E is CE marked and approved for use on fire doors with a maximum door width of 1400mm. Before the installation, carry out a full health check of the door to ensure there is no obstruction to the closing and that all intermittent seals, locks and door hardware are operating correctly. With the aid of the template, mark out the fixing positions, ensuring that you align the hinge point of the template with the center line of the hinge on the door. Secure closer body with screws provided, making sure that the closer arm spindle is positioned towards the hinge side of the door. Adjust the power size on the face of the unit dependent on door width, weight, and site conditions. The selected power size is clearly indicated within the glass indicator. If latch action is required, fit the primary arm to the closer at 80 degrees in relation to the hinge side of the door. Fit the secondary arm to the transom and then slide both arms together. Loosely fit the locking bolt. Prime the closer slightly by rotating the primary arm to 90 degrees. Securely lock the bolt in position. If latch action is not required, simply complete actions as previous and prime the closer by rotating the secondary arm to 90 degrees and securely lock the bolt in position. The closing speed can now be adjusted using the adjustment valve located on the front of the body of the closer. Clockwise will decrease the closing speed and anti-clockwise will increase the closing speed. Do not over tighten. Test installation. And once happy, fit the black plastic spindle over cap and slide on the cover plate. Fit the junction box adjacent to the closer body. Make push fit connections into the closer body. Connect cables, ensuring connections are made correctly within the connector block using the positive and negative terminals. Ensure the test switch is on and check the door holds open. Ensure the door closes into the frame once the power has been removed. Ensure that regular maintenance checks are carried out on the door closer to ensure correct operation throughout its life cycle.